body, take the drink, and take the glass of ice.
Here, here, Professor, just sing the long song.
What's the matter? Have you been drinking?
No, sir, I've not been drinking. Say, Professor, this drinking habit's an awful thing. Liquor will bring a man down quicker than anything else in the world, except a banana peel. Now, I like to see a man drink, but I don't like to see a man drink and keep it up. I like to see him keep it down. You know, my brother Dan used to be a hard drinker, but now it's the easiest thing he does. One day I says to him, Danny, says I, never let drinking interfere with your business. And he took my advice. He gave up his business. You know, beer makes some people fat, but it makes Danny lean against a telegraph pole or a lamp pole. Now, Danny belongs to a society, and the object of it is to put down liquor. And would you believe it? Danny can put down more liquor than any man in the society. Their motto is, never bend the elbow, always bend the knee. Well, you can get more out of a bunghole anyway. The password is, never take a drink unless you're asked. And if someone don't ask Danny to have a drink pretty soon, they lose a member. A fellow says to me one day, your brother's a regular sponge. But Danny's not a sponge. You can get a sponge full. Now, there's one good thing about Danny. He always knows when he's got enough. If he can't stand up, he has plenty. He was going to sign the pledge on the 1st of January, but he got so drunk he couldn't remember his name. Just to show you, though, that he has a will of his own. Yesterday, he said he wouldn't take another drink, and he didn't. He waited for the day. A man came to Danny's house and told his wife he was collecting for the drunkard's home and was open to receive anything suitable for that institution. All right, says Danny's wife. Call around tomorrow morning at 2 o'clock and you can have me husband. Now then, Professor, have one on me. My brother Danny, he said to me that he wouldn't drink anymore. I thought he was keeping his word until I found him drunk on the floor. Danny, I said to him, what have you done? You're drinking more, ain't you, kid? I'm not drinking more, Danny says to me, no more than ever I did.